To start using static residential proxies, go to Decodo dashboard. On the left side menu, choose static residential and hit pricing. Now you can choose between pay per gigabyte and pay per IP plans. For pay IP subscriptions, you may pick between dedicated and shared proxies, but the setup remains the same regardless of which plan you choose. Now head to your chosen product. First, you'll see the proxy setup tab. You'll notice that a user with a username and password has been created automatically. You can copy the password by clicking on it, or generate a new one by hitting this arrow. If you want to set a traffic limit for a user, click on this icon and add a traffic limit. Specify the amount. Once you're satisfied, press the check mark. To delete a user, click Remove User, then Confirm. Add a new user by pressing Create User. You'll be able to name the user as you wish, but the password is generated automatically. To buy more users, head to the Authentication tab. Click Buy Users and complete the purchase. You can also authenticate via IP whitelisting. Click on Whitelisted IPs and Add IP. Then enter an IP address and hit Add. Now let's move on to proxy endpoint generation. Head back to the Proxy Setup tab. Start by choosing your user from the drop-down list. Then select your proxy location. For paper GB proxies, choosing random means that the location of the IP address will be picked randomly from one of our ISP IP pools. After that, pick your session type. If you choose static sessions, your IP will stay the same until you change it. If you choose the rotating session, your IP will change automatically with every new connection request. For shared and dedicated pay per IP proxies, use the direct IP dropdown to select specific IP addresses. Then select your preferred protocol, which will show in the output format. You can copy each endpoint or download an entire list in multiple formats. For paper IP proxies, you'll see a My IP List toggle. Click on it, and you'll get an IP list with all your purchased proxies and their locations. Below, you can see proxy integration examples in different coding languages. You may copy code snippets directly from the dashboard. To track static residential proxy usage, go to the Usage Statistics tab. Here you can see the traffic usage by user and your chosen time period. You can also track the traffic of uploads, downloads, and the number of successful requests. For guides on how to integrate our proxies, visit Decodo YouTube channel and documentation.